35% and 40%. And frankly, I felt that the absolute best way to win and to beat the Democrats, and very easily, I think, beat the Democrats, no matter who it may be, whether it's Hillary or anybody else. And I think maybe Hillary's going to have a very hard time, frankly, with what's happening, getting to the starting gate. The best way for the Republicans to win is if I win the nomination and go directly against whoever they happen to put up. And for that reason, I have signed the pledge. Yeah.